I want you to listen to the words of this song. Simply lets us know why any of us are here tonight. This song says, the cross was built to last. Jesus was a carpenter, builder of great things, working for the multitude as master of their needs. But his greatest work would be on a hill where he'd labor with his hands and just three nails. A cross would bear our Savior, standing on a hillside made by the Son of Man. Is a cross where he sacrificed the blood of his own hands, filled with grace for our future and forgiveness for our past. Thanks to the master carpenter, the cross was built to last. With his blood, sweat and tears, he gave his life to build salvation's plan and hope for all. On Mount Calvary's hill, now sin